Hey guys, it's Bozboy here. In my previous video, I killed my wife and my newborn child, and I can't make any new ones. This is because in this mod, you can only have one baby at a time, but it doesn't quite account for the possibility that someone might just murder their own infant offspring. So if you lose your baby, it's gone forever. After scouring the internet for answers, I found nothing particularly useful, but I did find out that you can marry other players. Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of friends, and the people who tolerate me, they aren't willing to procreate with me. But I know their Minecraft passwords. At first, I was gonna use my friend's account to make a baby with me, but I think that's just a bit too weird, so I'm just gonna use her account and make love to a villager instead. Nice. Hey, guess what? It's time for some family bonding. Oh, would you look at that? He's ready to grow. Hey, guess what? It's time for some family bonding. Welcome, my son, to the Nether. It's a bit of an unconventional place to hang out with your father, but you know what? It's always about the people, not the places. Can you stop breaking your limbs? Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop. Careful. Alright. What do you want? What is this? Stop! What is going on? Come back, you coward! Oh God, I think I might have lost him forever. What is going on? Huh? Oh. Okay, can we talk this out? I don't want to die. Okay, I see how it is. This is a sad day, but luckily, I came prepared. I think we're ready. We are ready to fight the Ender Dragon. But first, bam, bam, rise up, my children. Bam, bam. What have you done? Okay, minor setback, but I think we're ready. Okay, you're supposed to go in the portal? Oh, no, please stop. Oh, no, come back. Okay. This was not how I was planning. Okay. The day of reckoning is upon us. It is time to defeat the Ender Dragon using child labor. Come on, people. Let's go. Oh my God, you're still dying. All right, there's the Ender Dragon. Come on. Oh, jeez. No. Okay, I think I may be slightly underprepared for this. Okay, I'm... Alright, let's calm down. Okay. Oh no! Oh hey, what a coincidence.